No, I didn't. I guess I was pretty naive.
Mackenzie Phillips received a lot of backlash, especially from family, when she revealed in a 2009 memoir that she had a drug-fueled, inappropriate relationship with and initiated by her father, Mamas and Papas leader John Phillips. Now, with her drug days behind her, Mackenzie is all about healing, and that includes repairing her relationship with her 3-year-old son, Shane.
Magical human being.
Why do you say that?
Because he is love. He's so bright. He's so present with me. You know, and whatever went on in the past has nothing to do with what's going on with he and I right now. We have made our peace. We have said our words. And it doesn't ever need to be brought up again because it's just love.
Proud Mama Mackenzie helping others in her new career as a full-time drug and alcohol counselor, where sometimes her fame surprises her clients.
So, they're like, did you hear about that counselor over there? I think, and the younger people are going, well, I don't know who that is. Who the heck is that? You know. And then I'll have a, once had a client who was like, you were the mom on So Weird. That was the Disney Channel show that I did in the 90s, right? So there's a generational thing. Like, the older people remember.